General Motors and the UAW have reached a tentative deal. The deal does still have to be ratified by the United Auto Workers, and if that's done, it could end the month-long strike that has now affected more than 49,000 workers, including those at Fort Wayne Assembly.